Boy, this took a long time. I started this one at 9 o'clock this morning and, you know, just got finished with it now and it's what? About 3:30? Unbelievable. How is it?
Good.
This gravy is a little bit too garlicky. What do you think?
No, it's all right.
Tastes good though. Mmm. I used a recipe from Gordon Ramsay. He's a chef on TV, you know. How's the turkey?
Good.
Mmm. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, definitely not dry. I think adding that bacon and all that butter on top. That was good. And I have scallions in the mashed potatoes. That's part of the recipe. Hello, Biscuit. Yeah, what do you want some? Well, come on now, don't be. Try my turkey. What do you think? A little bit too garlicky? You don't care. You just gobble it up. Yeah, Billy and Bobby are in Florida now. I don't think he went to Disney though, because I think they're shut down or half shut down or something. Due to the virus. But Dad, it's just beautiful. Every day is just beautiful. We're blessed, you know?
Yeah.
The Lord's really blessed us. No biscuit. Another piece. That's all I'm got. Yeah, everything came out good. How you feeling? Okay?
Oh yeah.
Biscuit, come on now. Biscuit says, where's my plate? You guys are eating, why don't I get a plate? Right? This is the first Thanksgiving we've actually had alone in a long time. You know? I think it's been, because every year we usually go to Billy's.
Yeah.
Billy and Bobby's. But now, I mean, we could have went to Michelle's, I think. She was open to having us, but I thought, no, with this virus going around, I don't think they want you traveling. But why take the chance, you know? Even for the flu, forget the COVID-19. I mean, even the flu. Don't want to take the risk of getting the flu. Then again, can't stay in all the time. I cooked this for 4 hours. I think that's enough, isn't it? 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2. Yeah, about 4.5 hours, actually, about 9:30 to 2 o'clock. Tastes good. It's finished. I always get worried that, oh, is it finished? But yeah, that bird's finished. Or done. That's done. That's the one thing you always worry about. Well, you gobbled that up quick, didn't you? My goodness. You want one more? There you go. And you didn't even give any to Biscuit.
No.
Gobbled that up all yourself. Wait, I make a mess of the kitchen. My goodness. Plus, I gotta cut the rest of that bird up. A 20-pound bird for two of us. And I think we're gonna be eating turkey all week. I don't think it lasts over 4 days, does it? I don't think so.
That was good.
Wow, praise the Lord. Let's pray. Father God, we just thank you for this food. Thank you that you blessed it to our body.
Yes.
And Father God, we just thank you for your continued love and your grace that you show us every single day that we wake up and
yes.
you watch over us as we sleep.
Thank you.
Father God, we just thank you for this. And, you know, no words can express how much we love you and how much we thank you for everything, Father God. And we just continue to praise your name every moment of every day. And we just can't wait for that day that we come, that you return and take us all with you. And we look forward to that day. As the Apostle John said, that we'll be gone in a twinkling of an eye. And we just await that day, Father God, and to be in your presence when you set up your kingdom. And we just thank you, Heavenly Father, and we live each day in your love and in your grace. In Jesus' name,
amen.
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 Amen. That's it. I'm done.